care of your bumps and bring it up. Did large concentration of Africans in the bumps. And it's a great thing to discuss, you know, the right that they have, the agencies that they can contact, and all the resources that they have. It's important to have the African Advisory Council because the purpose of the AAC is to bring resources to our community and to be the voice of our community to the Bronx Board of Residence Office. We advocate and we sometimes protest when it's necessary. We promote culture and civic engagement, education, teach our community. Voter registration, immigration, housing, healthcare, jobs, civic development, all of these.
Thank you. That was perfect.
Yeah.